Even if I can never fight again, at least Seiya will have his cloth. At least one of us will still have the power to challenge Ikki.
Feel the pain.
Huh?
I keep having these terrible dreams about Shiryu, that he's in incredible pain. Knights shouldn't have nightmares. It's embarrassing.